kids who want to try out for the solo but decide to have an ensemble, and this is the best way to solve it.
Ha ha ha.